This video is to show you how to download a video from Google Classroom to a Chromebook. Open the video that you want to download. In the top right-hand corner, click the download button. And then click the download anyway button. When the download is complete, it will show in the bottom right-hand corner in the download manager. You can click show in folder, and then you'll see your video.